Hi, I'm Liz. Welcome to the crime scene simulation, Oliver.
Thanks for stating the obvious, Liz.
I will be helping you throughout the simulation. The place you are about to enter is, simply put, a virtual reality. You won't get hurt in any ways, and even when you make a mistake, we can start all over again.
Are you sure I won't get hurt, Liz?
The place you are about to enter is, simply put, a virtual reality. You won't get hurt in any ways, and even when you make a mistake, we can start all over again.
Jeez, I was just kidding, Liz. Relax.
Thanks to our advanced technology, we are able to solve unsolved murders by simulating the crime scene.
Hey, Liz?
Yes, Oliver?
Let's just determine a safe word for us just in case, okay? Look, I don't know, teddy bear?
Okay, Oliver, teddy bear it is.
Thank you.
I'm now simulating the file assigned to you to solve your mystery of the murder, the file D. You may have to look closely to see some details. Congratulations, you now know how to see details. There may be some evidences behind closed doors, in drawers or cabinets. You have to make sure you check everywhere for the evidence. Also, I have left a present in the drawer for you. Good, looks like you opened the drawer. There should be a lighter there for you to examine. Please take the lighter to inspect. This looks like an object of evidence. You should carefully examine the objects of evidence. Congratulations. I'm adding this item to your inventory now for you to use.
That's great. This is my lighter. Feels good to have something of my own here.
Remember, if you turn too fast or if you keep it burning for a long time, it may leave you in the dark. Also, you can see the evidences you found and take a look at them again just in case you miss something. Lastly, you can take a look at the notes you took and review your thoughts on the events here. We are ready to begin now.
No.
Hey, Liz? Are you there? Liz? Are you there? Shit!
I was just kidding, Oliver.
You got me this time. Let's get this over with. man's bag. Of course the cops weren't able to find anything useful. I need to find gas. Cigarettes. An old brand from the look of it. Shit, it's locked. must be something that I'm missing. Yeah, there must be something that I'm missing. There must be something that I'm missing. Just need to find some gas. Yep, locked. Just what I thought. Is anyone there? I don't even want to know what kind of experimental medication they gave to the people here. bag. Of course the cops weren't able to find anything useful. It's going low. Need to refill the lighter. Just need to find some gas. locked. There must be something that I'm missing. Yep, locked. Just what I thought. I need to find gas. Yep, locked. Just what I thought. .357 Magnum bullets. It's in multiple firearms. The gun that was used may not be far from here. Teddy bear? Damn. Are we supposed to have other people in this simulation? Shit, it sounds like I lost her. Lockpick. Might try to open one of the chests with this. Something is definitely off here. Yep, locked. Just what I thought. Nah, locked. Locked. Thank you. need to find gas. As a result of the examinations, the patient was diagnosed with chronic schizophrenia.